Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2126, Formula Autocomplete. All right, so let's say that we want to put a VLOOKUP formula in here, equal VLOOKUP. You can actually just type equal VL like that. And once the Formula Autocomplete has only one item, then just simply press Tab like that. All right, so equal VLOOKUP, we want to look up this value, comma, and then this is the range, this is the lookup table over here, so I choose that whole range, Control Shift down arrow, Control Shift right arrow, and from here, I want to make sure that that table array is an absolute reference, all right? I don't want it to copy down to row 14, row 15, row 16, so to put those dollar signs in to make an absolute reference, press the F4 key like that, comma 2, comma false, and you have your formula. Double click the fill handle to copy that down. All right, so equal VL tab, and then the F4 key to put the dollar signs in. The other really cool thing that started happening here, just in Office 365, somewhere during 2016, they have a new formula called TEXTJOIN or JOINTEXT, and I can never remember which one it is. So if I just type equal join, right, they'll match any characters from anywhere. It used to be that you'd have to type equal text join to get this, but if I just use equal join and then tab, they will let me select that. And I love text join, by the way. I know this is about keyboard shortcuts, but text join is just an awesome, awesome function. It lets you put commas between a whole range of cells like that. So another shout out to that awesome function. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.